Lena Dunham has apologized for comments she made supporting Girls writer Murray Miller, who has been accused of sexually assaulting actress Aurora Perrineau. She said, "I now understand that it was absolutely the wrong time to come forward with such a statement, and I am so sorry." On Friday, after the claims against Miller were made public, Dunham wrote on Twitter to support Miller on behalf of herself and Girls executive producer Jenni Konner.